First step, the MS round rod is measurement process. 10 mm diameter, 300 mm length is measured by using a steel rule. The marking point is marked with the help of a piece of chalk. Now, the lab technician is cutting the MS round rod by using hacksaw. This piece is going to be required for blacksmithy exercise. Now the piece is going to be separated. You can observe. After cutting the MS round rods, some irregularities will be there in the work pieces. Now the irregularities are going to be filed by the fitting files. Now you can observe. The MS round rods are kept in a fireplace of open hearth furnace. You can observe. The metal piece is heated to up to forging temperature of 750 degrees centigrade to 1300 degrees centigrade. Now it is going to be taken by the lab technician with the help of tongs. It is placed on horn of anvil and hand forged by the sledgehammer. Now you can observe that is in a red hot condition. It is hand forging process. When it is going to be at red hot condition, it is placed in hardy hole. Observe. For fan hook, one side is going to be hand forged, other side is pending. Now the piece is again is going to be taken from the furnace and it is going to be hand forging process on a horn of an anvil. Now you can observe, it is a bending process by using the sledge hammer. You can observe. Now this is going to be to make a fan hook. Now the lab technician applying the force with the help of a sledgehammer. You can observe. Loop is going to be forming. See it. See the picture. Fan hook is going to be quenched in a bucket of water. After quenching the fan hook, the final S fan hook is like this.